And welcome back to the channel. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more great content like this. It really helps the channel grow. Today, we are off to do some ground investigation at the site of an old mill due for redevelopment. So let's get into it. The JCB 3CX Backhoe is a powerful machine with exceptional digging capabilities. Its versatile design allows it to tackle various tasks, from digging foundations to clearing debris. Today, we're using it to dig test holes and reveal what lies beneath the surface. But first, we need to move some old buckets from a larger excavator that has been here in the past. Now we can start our investigation, digging down the side of this old wall. We are looking for the wall foundations and the floor of the old mill. We are using a 5-foot ditching bucket to begin with, to reduce dig, as this is soft made ground and the sides of the trench could collapse. Test holes are essential in construction and excavation as they help us understand the soil composition, identify potential hazards, and plan the foundation design accordingly. With the JCB 3CX Backhoe, we can dig precise and deep test holes to gather valuable information for the project. With the ground looking stable, we will quickly change to a digging bucket to continue our investigation. A short discussion with the geologist confirms we need to go deeper. The exposed mill wall down to the concrete floor. Now to backfill and set off home. That's mission accomplished. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.